a moment of gratitude. I am grateful for the courage and grace that I found yesterday after an intense conversation with a client who believed his side of the story was so right, and I stood within myself and believed in me and what I was saying. Not so long ago, that sort of situation would have crushed me. I would have withered under the man's words. And now I know that I have the strength for which I am so grateful.